Hi, this is Tracy HD. I want to thank you for joining me today for our March 2018 tarot reading, and this will be for the sign of Gemini. As I shuffle the deck, I'm asking all light beings, angels, and God, please relay the message I need to share with my viewers for the highest good of all. And for the beginning of the month, we'll take a card from the top. And the middle of the month, we're going to take a card from the center. And the end of the month, we'll take a card from the bottom. Okay, what do we have here? Well, we're starting out the month here with the cups, okay? We have the Page of Cups, okay? And pages usually bring a message of some type. And with the cups, okay, that has to do with our emotions, okay, our feelings. So I'm thinking there's going to be some type of a message that you're going to be getting in the beginning of March. It's going to be a happy and emotional type of message. It's nothing to fear. Maybe you're going to get word of maybe an engagement or maybe a marriage or maybe even a birth. Whatever it is, it's going to be a very happy message, a very positive message. So what a beautiful, beautiful way to start the month. Very gentle energy. And then by the middle of the month, whatever this message is, it's going to lead you into action here. We have the Knight of Swords, okay, and he's charging forward. His sword is pointing upward. His horse is leaping off the ground. There's going to be some quick moving action, to say the least, in the middle of the month. So be ready for this calm energy here to kind of take a turn for something more exciting. But here with this Knight of Swords, you want to make sure that you're not reckless, though. Whatever this energy is, you want to make sure that you're the Knight of Swords has a way of not looking before he leaps. He may make hasty decisions. He needs to kind of, how could I say, get that energy a little bit under control so he doesn't make the wrong move. Because by the end of the month here, we have the Nine of Swords again. We have two sword cards side by side. So what this is telling me is then by the end of the month, what I get from Spirit is the fact that there's going to be some kind of disappointment, some type of maybe self-inflicted suffering where you're feeling sorry for yourself or something that maybe isn't as bad as you think it is, okay? A lot of the times our suffering is created in our head by our thoughts. And a lot of people believe that their thoughts are reality when they're not. So you want to make sure that you don't turn into a drama queen at the end of the month. And I, being a Gemini, I have to be on guard for this as well, because I'm always thinking. I'm in my head a lot more than I should be. And I'm always thinking that things could be worse than they are. So you want to be sure that you don't let your emotions and your thoughts overrun you at the end of the month. Because it's going to be a very, very swift-moving energy here. Whatever's going on in the middle of the month is going to be more or less like an action-packed type of mid-March. But then by the end of the month, you could feel kind of disappointed. So maybe you're jumping to something sooner than you should. Maybe you're taking action on something that you should have held a little back, you know, back from. Because whatever it is, at the end of the month, you're, like I said, you're kind of feeling anxious, you feel like anxiety, a little bit of a disappointment. Maybe you were thinking whatever this was in the middle of the month that you were going after, that it would be something more than it actually turned out to be. So that's why we want to make sure that we look before we leap. Okay, it could save us a lot of pain and suffering. A lot of mistakes are made when we're making hasty decisions and hasty actions. But don't allow this, okay, in your head to cause you this anxiety or suffering at the end of the month. It's going to be a very interesting month for you. If you've enjoyed this reading, please subscribe to my channel, because I will be back.